Go ahead, man. One more minute. Tony, whoa, absolutely unbelievable. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Here's your watch back. I mean, he was handing me his watch while he was doing this. Ridiculous. And Tony, hopefully you'll be back tomorrow. All right. Tony Royster Jr. Whoa. Well, you know, that does sort of remind me of something. You know what the Bible says? This is some great, great news. The Bible says the moment that we give the throne of our lives to Christ, it says there's a party going on. I'm talking about the people in heaven who can play even better than Tony are up there banging the drums, man, when someone says, you know what, Lord, I want to give my life to you. Because That's what I want to talk about today. I want to talk about, just very, very briefly, some things that we can learn about this throne. Because, you know, the Bible says that we all have somebody calling the shots in our lives. And basically, it's either you, it's either me running the show, or it's God. You know, we're all made for God to run the show. We have a choice either to say, okay, God, you run my life, you rule my life.